the draft, here they come. Now let's see who's going to play the game inside Howard.